All right, yeah, I got these East-West Shrine Game shorts that I wore all week in practice. And then in that game, I ended up having a sack, a couple tackles for loss. Big game, we won big. And then these two shirts I wore throughout my whole career at Florida. They have my number and stuff on them. We train with them every day. And these shorts in specific, I trained with these the whole national championship year. And I'm going to give them to my boy Adam over at Big Dawg Possessions. And hope you guys enjoy them.